State health and elected officials met with residents of DeSoto Parish Thursday evening to answer questions about a brain-eating amoeba that was recently discovered in parish waters. Three deaths have been reported in Louisiana in the past 2 years, one in DeSoto Parish and two in St. Bernard Parish, that have been attributed to the amoeba. DeSoto Waterworks District 1 is on a 60-day chlorine burn to disinfect its distribution lines after the amoeba was found in 5 of 10 test sites.
I think it should be stressed that no one is sick from this problem at the present time, and we're doing everything we can to continue that along the way.
I want you to walk away with tonight are two things. Number one, you will know everything we know as fast as we know it. Please leave with that knowledge. Secondly, we wanted you to have all of the knowledge we can give you as fast as we can get it to you in order to mitigate any risk.
Mark and Tyree Mathers, whose son Will died from the same infection in 2010 while wakeboarding in Cross Lake, were on hand to show their support to residents going through this ordeal.
Do you think the state's doing enough to combat this amoeba,
here,
the state and the parish?
Absolutely.
Very encouraged.
Absolutely.
Very
I think
encouraged.
That they've jumped on the they've jumped on it, and they're doing exactly what I would want them to do if I lived here in the parish. Absolutely.
For the Shreveport Times, this is Douglas Collier.